Morning. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Pardon my hot mess appearance. It's a little before 6:30 in the morning and I have the worst headache. That's one thing with this pregnancy is the awful headaches that I have. I can't remember having them like this with my last one. But I feel like I have an axe, like, right here in my head. I normally try not to take anything at all when I'm pregnant, other than my prescription for Plaquenil, which is for my autoimmune, and some Zyrtec for my allergies, because they get worse when I'm pregnant. But I just took some Tylenol. I usually really try not to take it because it doesn't do a lot for me. But I'm desperate this morning, and I also have a coffee. I'm hoping maybe the caffeine might help too. Sorry for the bad lighting. The light in my room is just like more yellow than bright white. Anyway, I'm stuffy this morning as well. Just not feeling good at all. But today, this morning is my hubby's birthday. Happy birthday to him. Today is our 16-week appointment with the maternal fetal medicine doctor, the high-risk doctor. We did have one appointment with them at 11 weeks to just kind of meet with them and talk a little bit about what was going on, but today is our first MCA scan, and that stands for mid-cerebral artery. So they basically will look at the blood flow to the baby's brain and depending on, there's like a calculation, so depending on what the blood flow is and the gestational age, then they come up with a score, which is a MOM. And then depending on what that score is, it tells you how the baby is doing as far as anemia. And usually at like 1.5 is when they will start to talk about transfusing through the uterus. So today's our first one. Excuse me. I am very anxious to see her and see how she's doing, see how she's growing. Sometimes this can affect, you know, how they're growing and all that. They also look for signs of hydrops, which is like fluid retention, which also happens when they're anemic. So I'm excited to see her, but nervous to see, you know, what the result is. But I'm gonna get up and get ready and get our day started. We have a lot going on today other than my appointment this morning. My kids have orthodontist appointments later. Kai's getting his bottom braces on, and Yasmin's just changing her bands, so. And then it's hubby's birthday, and we are taking him to Benihana for dinner. So, a lot going on today. Hopefully this headache will chill out. But yeah, time to get busy. Okay, I have showered. This is my outfit of the day. I'm going to straighten my hair. I think I might curl it. Like do the straight ends and then the curls. And put my face on. This little guy is awake now. Hi, baby. You want to brush your teeth? Yeah, that's not your toothbrush though. Then let me help you, okay? Yeah, I like that. Okay, hold on. Let me get your toothbrush. Alright, this is his little set I got at Walmart. Okay, here. You take your toothbrush. And I'll take this one. Okay, let's see. Brush your teeth. Brush those teeth. Yes, oh, it's such a big boy. Good job, honey. I, of course, will go over them, but I let him do his thing first. Huh. Yes, brush those teeth first. Good job.
These are the oils I'm using this morning, the Girl Boss. Just kind of helps uplift you, makes you feel ready to take on the day, which I definitely need today with this appointment. Giving me a little bit of stress and anxiety, the joy. So I'll put this one like on the back of my neck and on my wrists, and on my chest. The joy I'll put over my heart, and then the headache one I'm gonna put like behind my ears and on my temple. And hopefully that will help too. I'm feeling a little bit better right now. So I use the It CC cream and the Tarte Shape Tape. But I really, really like these and how they work. Okay, and here's the coverage. Once I've blended it all in, so much better. All right, I have blow dried my hair. I've got pretty wavy hair. It's frizzy and thin. So I'm gonna flat iron it and curl it a little bit. This is what I use. This is my flat iron. I've had it for over a decade. And then this, I've had a few years. Oops, here we go. And I love this curler. I think my sister bought it for me for my birthday 1 year. What is the matter, sir? We gotta brush your hair, buddy. It's a mess. So are you ready with a toddler? What are you doing? Get the comb and comb your hair. Huh? Can you comb your hair? Okay, I finished curling my hair and straightening. I just straightened the ends and the top right here, and then I curl the center. So I'll run my fingers through that in a few minutes after it's kind of set in. I just finished putting my face. And then we are ready to go. I'm gonna say it's bright out here. Okay, I am ready to go. Makeup's done. And we are off to my appointment. I'm headed into my appointment. Totes nervous, but just putting everything. Looks good for baby girl. Here we go. I am in the exam room. There's the ultrasound machine. Let's see. Normally I can have one adult with me, but my hubby has a meeting, really, really important meeting this morning that he had to do, so he couldn't come today. That's okay. Hopefully everything will be okay. So they do the ultrasound there, and then I can see what they're looking at there on the screen. So unfortunately I can't take any videos, but I will get back with you after the appointment. Hi guys, okay, it's a little bit later in the day. Let's see, went to my appointment and then we went, well, I treated the kids to Starbucks, and then we went to the store to get a few birthday things for hubby. So we're at home now. I'm baking a cake for hubby's birthday. Baby! He keeps hitting his head on this ottoman. Stop hitting your head! He's already got a lump. Poor baby, say hi! It is nap time for sure, maybe a little beyond. Oopsie. There we go. Okay, so let me tell you about my appointment. There was great news and there was some potentially concerning news. I went in, the lady did the ultrasound and Kind of almost did like a full body, like anatomy scan. She was like measuring the bones and looking at the organs and everything. We confirmed that she is definitely a girl. And then she did the MCA scan, which is the artery leading to the brain. And then she, you know, just did a bunch of measurements and everything. Baby girl was moving around like crazy, but they were able to get some decent measurements and stuff, thankfully. So, she left. The doctor came in like after 15 minutes, which was an eternity, as I'm waiting, you know, to find out what's going on and how the baby's doing. So, she came in and she said, what are you doing? He's just playing. That's what that sound is. See this lump? Oh, poor guy. He like barely hit his head. It just popped up right away. So the doctor said the baby looked good. The scan showed no signs of anemia. I forgot to ask what the actual score was of the scan. But she said the growth looks great. She's right on track. No signs of anemia. So that was all really great news. Really relieved that our first scan was good. And then the iffy news is that there's like a small black or dark spot in there on my uterus, not the baby. It's me. And they think she said it could just be the placenta growth there. Or it could be a subchorionic hemorrhage. So, if it is the hemorrhage, then that means there are more antibodies that are going to get to the baby, which means, you know, higher risk and possibly worse anemia if that's the case, which is sucky and scary. So, they're gonna, I mean, I'm seeing them weekly anyway because of my high antibody numbers, but they'll be checking that spot weekly to make sure it's not growing and to really figure out what it is. So they said to just watch for any bleeding, any major cramping, and if I have either of those, then to just go right to the ER to get checked out. So yeah, that's that. So we'll see where that goes, what it leads to. But overall, a good first scan. I'm happy with what we heard about baby girl. Glad she's doing okay so far. Hopefully it will stay that way. There's just no telling. But just praying lots, trying to stay positive. I will look forward to next week's scan. We've got 20 more scans until they induce me at 37 weeks. So, that's a lot. Anyway, that is it for our appointment. I'm going to finish working on this cake, and then we have the kids' orthodontist appointment at 2. So we're going to go do that and then come home, get Travis and Peyton, who is our oldest, and then we're all going to Benihana for dinner for hubby's birthday. So that's that.
Mama, mama.
What are you doing? No.
Wow.
Look at that.
No.
No, be nice.
Oh, no.
Ready? Everybody? Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.